It wasn't, Cam, and as the saying goes, fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on me. So after the second time residents at one Spragg Street home were broken into, they decided to install a webcam along with a computer program, hoping to catch future thieves in the act. And astonishingly enough, yesterday, a third burglary took place in 3 years. This time, the crime was captured in progress on video, taking some very clear pictures of some of the thieves. The couple that lives inside were not home at the time. Winston-Salem police are using their video in the investigation. Among the items stolen, a PlayStation 3 and a 42-inch television, as well as a jewelry box from the woman's father, which is irreplaceable.
The jewelry box was a gift from my dad, who passed away when I was 11, and it was a gift from my dad to my mom, and it had his watch in it as well, and you know, that stuff I can't replace.
Young says she's thinking about moving. In the meantime, she'll talk with her landlord, maybe get a second exterior door installed so that this does not happen for a fourth time. Cam, back to you.
Thank you, Rob.